Welcome back to my channel, guys. Today, tayo po magluluto ng lumpiang gulay. Ito, guys. Ito, ipapry natin yan. Ang tokwa. Ipapry natin. Hihiwain po natin yan ng kalahati. Here's the ingredients: tokwa, and we have lumpia wrapper, and medium size, and of course, meron tayo dito mixed vegetable. Meron na rin po siyang toge, kaso konti lang po yung toge na nabili ko. So, namili po ako ng another toge. Mas masarap po kasi may maraming toge. And meron tayo itong sibuyas, bawang, yan. And then, of course, ang ating oyster sauce na pangpasarap. And yung the rest po, makikita nyo na lang po sa ating video, yung mga condiments na ating gagamitin. Okay, tarin na natin, guys. Yan, pag brown na po yung ganyan. Medium size lang po ito, guys. Medium size. So, pag masyadong malaki, mahirap na rin siyang ibalot. So, pag ako naglulumpia, it's medium size only. So, dahan-dahan lang, guys, ang pagtatanggal ng lumpia wrapper like that. Huwag nyo pong madaliin. Nakukuha po yan sa dahan-dahan. Like that. It's dahan-dahan. Like my tokwa is cooking up. So, I need to remove from the pan. Down and set aside before we cut into cubes. Isa na tayo, guys, ngayon ng tokwa. So, ang gagawin po natin next is ilisan na po tayo ng ating toge. Sago natin ibalot. Let's start! Let's add cooking oil. Let's saute the garlic and onion. Ayan, pag ganyan na po, pwede nilagay natin ang ating onion. Very, very hot, hot, hot. And now let's add the chicken cubes. This is chicken cubes, guys. So, this is not pork. It's chicken cubes. Ayan, balat na yan. So, cubes, chicken cubes. And also we add 1 pack of oyster sauce. It's 30 grams. So you can buy it in the store. It's 8 pesos. Now you can add vegetables, mixed vegetables, and bean sprouts. And of course, don't forget to add the magic syrup. All season, all in one. Seasoning granules. Coming top, papa. Add pepper. Add pepper. Pepper po yun na. Baka batuhin nyo. Pepper po yun. Pinapais lang lang natin. Pepper. Pepper. Black pepper. Let's add salt to taste. It's about 1/2 teaspoon. Kasi meron na po siyang more cubes, maalat na rin po yun. Good. Okay lang yung ganun yung guys. Gusto ko yung munguya ko yung toge na may crunchy crunchiness. Before I forget, let's add the tokwa. Meron tayo ditong 1 egg. Ito po yung pang sealed ng ating wrapper para hindi po bumuka yung ating lumpia wrapper. Start na ako. Thank you. tayo na mantika. Fry na natin ang ating lumpiang gulay. Ito ang ating kailangan pong strainer. Lutuin natin sa medium heat lang, guys. Medium heat. Para hindi siya magbibila. Freezer para pag kailangan niyo po din magluto ng lumpiang gulay, meron po kayong mailuluto. Ito na guys ang ating lumpiang gulay. Ayan. Hindi ko po niluto lahat. Ayan, makainin lang namin. Yung matitira, ilagay niyo po sa ref. And then ito ang ating sausawan. May suka, bawang at saka sili po yan. Sarap. Tikman natin.